Hey guys, welcome back to AwelsTech channel. Well, did you receive an error or a problem while trying to share a USB from your Mac OS with your virtual machine that's running on an Oracle VM? Well, I did receive this issue recently. You know, so I have this VM running on my Mac, which is on an Oracle hypervisor. Now, I go to the settings, I go to the ports, it says invalid settings detected. Under the port, I see, you know, if you see the 2.0 is selected, it still says invalid settings. I click on the yellow bank, and if you read it carefully, it says it needs Oracle VM VirtualBox extension pack to be installed in order for me to share the USB with my VM. That's the share USB from host to the VM. Okay. Well, but you know, I simply choose to ignore this error and I'll click cancel and I try to start the VM. Okay, but the VM also fails to start and it gives me this error. Fail to open session for a VM, and if you see, it says 2.0 controller state is a part of saved VM and you need to have Oracle VM VirtualBox extension. Well, so this video we are going to focus on how to get that box installed, the extension installed, and get the USB shared with the VM. So you go to the website that's mentioned in the browser. Go to the all supported platforms for the Oracle Box extension and download the one that we need. So under VirtualBox 6.1.10, select all supported platforms and simply download the extension pack. Okay, so I have already downloaded this extension pack. If you see, it's stored in my downloads folder. So I click cancel, but you do download. Once it is downloaded, go back to your virtual Oracle Box. And then under Tools, Preference, select Extensions, and then add the extension that you have just downloaded. Then read the instruction. It just says, you know, you are about to install the extension pack, which is needed for you to share the USB, and then hit the button Install. Click Agree for the terms and conditions, and then you might, the Mac might ask you to enter the credentials before it makes the changes. Once that is done, you will see the extension pack is highlighted. Click OK. And then go back to your VM, go back to settings, and if you see now, the error has gone because we have installed the extension pack. And if you see, it is also showing 3.0 and without any error. So I just hit OK and I start the VM now. I will fast forward the video. All right, I am in the virtual machine now. So let me open up the Explorer and see if the USB is attached or not. Okay. I see C drive, D, E, and L. All right, looks like the USB is missing. Okay, so let me go back to the host. At the bottom, do you see no USB? Let me just bring it up. Okay, here it says no USB devices attached. But if you see on the host, I see ESD-USB. That's my USB drive. You see it on the host? It's mounted. But then why is it not showing in the VM? Well, the reason is simple. It has a handle, right? The host OS has handle on the USB. That is how the Mac works. Now for me to share the USB with the virtual machine, I need to unplug it from the host. Not physical unplug, but just remove it, right? So how you eject it? So right click and then select eject. Okay, and that would take off the handle from the Mac on the host and we'll try to mount it in the VM automatically. Give it some time, it shows up in the VM. Okay, you see, the F drive is my USB, so the VM was able to grab a handle only after we removed it from the Mac. So this could be one of the problem why you might not see the USB in your VM. Okay, so these are the quick steps to fix the USB issues with your Macs and an Oracle VM VirtualBox. I really think you find this helpful. If yes, please do hit like and subscribe. Do support the channel, guys. Thank you so much for watching the video. Have a great time ahead. Cheers. Bye-bye.